Live from London, England, it's theCUBE, covering .NEXT Conference Europe 2018. Brought to you by Nutanix.
CUBE at Nutanix.NEXT 2018 in London. Might be a little cold, blistery, and rainy outside, but nice and dry and warm in here, digging into all of the technology in the ecosystem. I'm Stu Miniman, my co-host is Yoop. Happy to welcome to the program, first time guest, Anthony Dalwayu, who is the head of alliance for SCU for Capgemini. Anthony, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you very much.
All right, so we're quite familiar with Capgemini. Many partners, definitely doing a lot in the cloud for many years now. About 2 years ago, my understanding is when you started working with Nutanix. To tell us what brought that to have you add that into the offerings.
At Capgemini, we continuously, carefully curate a global ecosystem of technology and business player, and also startup to provide our clients with access to the latest thinking technology and experiences across all activity sector and to enhance the realized value from this ecosystem. For each client, we adopt an independent posture to identify on a case-by-case basis to partners for that offers the best of breed in terms of solution, and to be sure we can respond to each challenge from our customer. When it comes to Capgemini cloud infrastructure offering, as part of the development of the hybrid cloud services we made some years ago, we need a partner with the widest possible openness in terms of virtualization solution, virtualization support, and also on the support servers. 2 years ago, as you know, the technology were not as developed as today. But Nutanix had already some wider range of functionalities, more than its competitor. It's why we made this choice 2 years ago. It was clearly the main difference between Nutanix and the other one.
So looking at Nutanix, I mean, they're a big company now. They have a lot of products. So can you tell us a little bit about the use cases that you use Nutanix for at your customers?
The first case where we use ourselves, the Nutanix solution to the customer, is obviously the private cloud as part of the hybridization strategy we made. The second one is the VDI project. We have a lot of references or successes on the VDI with Nutanix in France. And more simply, we propose the Nutanix solution to replace the traditional infra server storage. And it allows to add more agility, more simplicity in the software-defined data center model.
So, you know, you're talking about data center, you're talking about VDI, you know, that's traditional on-prem workloads. So maybe tell a little bit about, you know, the transition from on-prem into the public cloud, and how do you define which applications, you know, go where? Which do you leave on-prem, which go to the cloud? You know, does Capgemini have a solution for that? How does that work?
Yeah, we developed a few years ago a tools named EAPM. The acronym is Economical Application Portfolio Management. EAPM is part of the global approach to manage the information system and to define and to build a trajectory to the public cloud, to the private cloud, but also the digital transformation globally to the move to cloud. We took the information from the CMDB, but also from the data sensitivity, the different flows, the dynamism of the application, and we define in a three decision model how we can go to the different platform. Of course, the public cloud is a target, but we can define to go to a IaaS, PaaS, private, public, on-site, on-prem, and the last project we made using EAPM. We discovered that there is not yet 100% to the direction of the public cloud. Some applications, some environment need still to have something in a private mode, and of course we use Nutanix to answer to this thing.
Yeah, so Nutanix has not been sitting still. The last 2 years they've really expanded their offering. I believe I heard it was like 2 years ago they basically had two products. Today they have over 14, they've done M&A, they laid out a roadmap of innovation. You know, what is exciting your team? What do you expect to take with that and work with your customers over the next kind of couple of quarters?
Nutanix is one of the software editors who understand how and why it adds value to work with a system integrator like Capgemini. So the first thing we expect is to continue to develop our offer based on the Nutanix technology, and we hope they will maybe this year, next year, develop a dedicated program for SIF, like CAP. Because today they have program for the classic traditional reseller from some big player, not yet for the SIF. I think it's the first point. The second point, I expect they continue to support us on develop offer on top of their products. And the last one is we saw a lot of news, a lot of new functionalities. We expect they continue to develop on the orchestration, on segmentation, on network, and so on and so on. For us, globally, it's the best and an important partner because they have a global platform, able to industrialize it, able to standardize it, and for us, it's very, very important.
All right, so Anthony, one of the questions people have all the time is, how do I keep up? One of the answers I have today is, look, you have to have partners that you can turn to, both the technology partners and, very importantly, the system integrator partners are one of the real ways. How does Capgemini differentiate? How are you helping customers with this journey to keeping up to the cloud and beyond?
The main point is we start from the application. A lot of time we think, or our competitor or customer think, the question about the cloud is which is a repository, public, private. No, the real question is, how can I move my application? Where can I put the application? So I think it's the main differentiator from Capgemini compared to the competition. We take an advantage of EAPM, our own tool, to define with the application where we want to go, when we can go.
All right, well, Anthony, really appreciate the updates. Congratulations on the progress. We look forward to keeping an eye on where things go. All right, be sure to stay with us. Full day of coverage here at Nutanix.next 2018 in London. Thank you for watching theCUBE.